How you getting on?
Surviving, I think.
Here, I'll get you some coffee.
Only thing I know how to do is, well, no, undertakers like me. Cattle, not so much.
That ain't true.
Ain't no rancher. Rustled horses, not raised them. Stole cattle, not birthed them.
I was reading the newspaper. I was reading about a old ranch, Beecher's Hope, down by Blackwater.
Was you?
Well, Jack read it to me, but I thought maybe we could raise some money. Bank could lend us the rest. We could be happy, John.
Bank loans? I got a goddamn price on my head, woman.
I know. I know all about that. Every time we about to get somewhere, make something, you go and show the entire world that you ain't Jimmy Milton. Every place we've been, it's been the same. We start doing okay, and then boom, you act like the big man with the gun. Tired, John, and I guess I was dreaming a little. At least give me that.
Just feels hopeless.
I'm doing better.
Milton! Milton, ma'am. Mr. Geddes needs you to head over to Strawberry in the wagon and collect some mail for him at the post office.
Sure. I'll take the boy with me. He's getting soft. Lancelot.
Come on. Jim, if you're heading that way, can you pick up a parcel for me? Address I ordered. I think it's in your name.
My name.
I think so. One's in your name and the other one's in mine. Only one should have come in by now.
How much shopping you done?
Oh, yes. A real keen purchaser of goods, me. Look at me.
Okay, Lancelot. Make a man out of you yet.
Not too much of a man, mind. He's only a boy.
Just gonna show him how to drive the wagon a little. We'll save the real exciting realities of adulthood for another day. Come on. Yeah.
You take care now.
Of course. It's nice getting out of the house, huh?
I like being in the house, Pa.
I think just about doing things you like, boy.
Yes, sir. You make that clear enough.
What's that supposed to be?
Only that you aren't so happy here with us.
Son, I'm happy. It's just... I find it hard, is all. You'll understand someday. Here. Want to take the reins a little?
I don't know, Pa.
It's easy, boy. Don't be scared.
Well, what do I do?
Well, just hold him and pull him short to slow down. Tell him to go faster. Give him a little switch. And then pull to one side if you want to turn. Here, try it out.
Yeah!
Trust you not to drive off with it?
Oh, I think I can be trusted to that.
Very good.
We ever gonna get to Strawberry going like this?
Strawberry, eh, kid?
Looks like.
You know, I think this is the longest I've seen you without a hook in your hand.
It was foolish to forget mine, sir.
Look, I got some business to attend to with the clerk. I'll leave you with the wagon. Can I trust you not to drive off with it?
Oh, I think I can be trusted with that.
Very good.
Didn't used to drive this slow.
This will be a banner century. Just you wait.
Is that clear? No one's coming.
All right. Here we are. You all right, son?
Sure.
Well, cheer up a little. You wait here. I won't be long.
Okay.
And if you behave, I might let you drive us home.
Can't wait.
Hi, I'm here to...
Name?
My name? Jim Milton.
Jim Milton. Nope, nothing here.
Maybe try Marston. John Marston. It's a long story.
Okay, John Marston. Marston... Nope, nothing here for that name either.
Try Abigail Roberts.
Abigail Roberts. Abigail Roberts. Yes, here we are.
And also, I'm here to pick up the deliveries for Pronghorn Ranch. David Getty sent me.
Pronghorn? Yes, sign here. We have a bunch of stuff for you. I will help you out.
I'll take these. You get the rest of the stuff.
Here, let me help you with this, Mr. Marston.
It's mostly Milton these days. It's a long story.
Whatever you say, Mr. Milton. It's not important. Take care now. Give my regards to Geddes.
Thank you very much, mister. Okay. Let's get out of here.
Everything okay, Pa?
Sure. I hope so, at least.
Here, you take the reins a little.
I ain't sure.
Come on, son. You'll enjoy it if you try a little harder.
Okay. Okay, Pa.
Yeah!
We're going back to Pronghorn, okay?
So, wait. We've come all the way out here, and we're just gonna turn around and go back?
That's what we're doing. Turns out, I missed the seclusion of the ranch more than I figured for.
Don't you want to go to the store, or the saloon, or anywhere?
We're going back, okay, boy?
But I've been sitting in this wagon I don't know how long.
But nothing. Keep on driving, and watch the road.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Keith, find your father, okay? I got my reasons, even if I don't care to explain them.
Yes, sir.
Better.
Yeah.
Look, if I tell you to speed up, speed up. If I say slow down, you slow down, okay?
Sure.
All right, speed up. Let's get away from there.
Okay. Yeah.
Who's this?
Sorry, sir. Was that a question for me?
No. No, keep driving. Faster, please.
Well, I don't like driving across here.
What's wrong?
Don't look around.
Oh, Pog, hey. Those men, are they following us?
Just stay calm. See that fallen tree? When we get there, stop the wagon, jump down, and hide.
Oh, Pa.
You need to do exactly as I say, boy. Here, now! Come on! Quick, down! Okay, son, you wait here. You don't move or say nothing until I speak to you. You hear?
Yes, sir.
Head down. Okay, gentlemen. Let's see what you come calling about. What do you boys want with us?
Oh, we just want to have a friendly chat. Are you John Marston? You sure look like him.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm just here with my son.
Did you kill a fella out in Roanoke a few months back?
No. Wasn't me.
That was my brother.
I'm real sorry, friend, but he was trying to rob
me. You're talking bullshit, Mr. Killing.
Eyes closed. Let's go. Come on, giddy up.
Oh dear, those men.
I told you not to look, boy.
This is slow. Are they dead?
I didn't have much of a choice. You saw that. Nothing. Compose yourself.
You killed them, Pop!
Son, I need you to hold it together. You were real brave back there. Real brave. Did exactly like I said.
Really?
Uh-huh. If you hadn't listened, things could have gone real wrong for us. Say hi to your mother.
How is the... What happened?
Yeah. It's... I don't... We got shot at.
Shot at? What happened?
Well, we got followed, and then...
Followed by who?
Probably someone who knew me. If we didn't get to them particulars, I'm sorry.
My son. Our son.
Was your dress that caused all the problems?
It weren't even a dress. It was a gift for you.
Mm-hmm.
Just do one thing or another. Not be two people at once. That's all I'm saying.
Hear any of it.
Not in front of the men.
You toad.
All right, smile. Do not embarrass me.
Mr. Geddes?
Hey, I heard we had another incident with the Laramie boys.
Yeah, there was an incident.
Well, I mean to scare me.
Are you scared?
A little. I've got a lot invested in this place, and not just the land, but my family. It's hard to explain.
I understand. I'll do my best to keep you safe, sir.
I know you will. So how's your family?
Just fine. I should probably head back.
Yeah, I know how it is.
How'd you get on?
Okay, I guess.
Better?
Sure, I'm just tired.
I know. Anybody want some more?
No, I'm good. You. I miss Mr. Pearson.
John Marston, you're such a pig! All right, it's getting late. Let's get some rest. Good night, Jack.
Good night, Mama.
Good night, Jack.
Good night, Pa.
What the hell was that?
What are you doing?
My job, Abigail. Lock this door behind me. Don't open it unless you know it's me.
You gotta do something. Two of them by the stove. I got Tom.
It's over. It's rich man's folly.
You boys are over. They're coming.
Who's this?
New hand.
I lost my wind.
Watch it burn!
Oh, I don't hurt you too much.
They've killed Mr. Tolbert, and they've stolen my goddamn cattle. You men okay?
I think so.
Yeah?
Jim Milton saved my life. It's Mr. Abel.
Yeah, of course, it's Mr. Abel. I can't believe he thinks he can scare me out of here.
Then I guess we're getting your cattle back,
I guess
sir.
We are. Can you go too, Tom?
Of course, sir.
All right, Jim. I know you can handle yourself.
A little.
Go get your guns and head out.
Guns?
Oh, don't play coy with me, son. We need your help. I don't care what you used to do or what your name is. This is the land of second chances.
Understood.
Okay.
Come in, it's me.
What was it?
Mr. Getty's cattle was taken.
God, I'm sorry to hear that. What are you doing in that thing?
Mr. Getty's been real good to us.
What are you doing?
My job, Abigail. My goddamn job.
I'll lead the way. This is gonna be the last we hear out of them.
Yeah! Right!
Your horse is here. We'll be better on foot.
Okay.
If you say so.
That's the place up ahead.
There's our cows. A couple guards out front. A couple more around the side, I imagine. Let's get a closer look. Let's go. Yeah. There's plenty of guards. I'm gonna head straight in.
Yep.
Tom? You head up there and try and give us some cover. Abe, you're gonna try and flank the place and come in from the back. I'll give you a minute or two, then I'm heading in.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Hey! Hey! You boys been coming up to Pronghorn. I thought I'd come down here. You're all so tough. Come have a word with me.
You here to cut a deal? You're too late, partner.
I'm here for our cattle. And to teach some manners to all of you.
You know that woman of yours got the look of a woman ain't had a real ride in her life. She's gotta make do with some piss-poor stinking farmhand. Hey, tell her I'll let her in my seats. As long as she...
Saved my
life. No need to say nothing, sir. Just doing my job. Now,
I don't think they'll be back tonight, but how about Abe? Just in case, you stay up.
Yep.
See anything or hear anything, you fire that rifle three times.
Three times.
We'll all come running.
Will do.
Well said. And thank you, Mr. Milton. Truly.
Just glad to be of service, sir.
I understand. You get some rest.
Thank you, Mr. Geddes. What? What? What choice did I have? Just answer me that. What was I supposed to do?
Mr. Jim? Mr. Jim?
Hey.
There's a telegram messenger for you over there, near the house.
There is? Okay. Thanks, Abe.
What do you think you want?
I have no idea. But I doubt someone wants to give me a big pile of money.
That's him.
I see him. Thanks, Abe. Excuse me, mister. I'm Jim Milton. Heard you had a telegram for me?
Yes. Here. Sign there.
Thank you. Jim, stop. If you're the JM I know, stop. It's Sadie Adler. I've got something to discuss. Pay good. Meet me in saloon in Valentine. There most days. Stop. Sadie Adler. I'll be damned. Abigail. Darling John, a kind lady in the village helped me write this.
She had many problems of her own, but that's a different story. Listen, I have begged you, but it don't seem to make much difference. I've tried everything I know to make you grow up. And you know I love you, but loving you means I can't watch you do this. Time after time, we've had to run because of your behavior and your decisions. We got a son. I got a son. And I love our son enough that I can't have him around while you're like this. I had so many dreams, John. I hoped you would change. We all saw what happened to them that didn't, but you... Part of you is hell-bent on ending up the same way.
And I love you too much to watch that no more. Abigail.
Where's the wife, Milton?
She's out.
I saw her leaving with the boy and the bags. going on?
You married, Mr. Dickens?
No.
That don't surprise me.
What'd she do? Catch you with a showgirl? I hear about you shooting more fellas over by Strawberry? Just who are you, Jim Milton?
I'm a family man. I can handle a gun, sure. Them men shot at me.
Just interested, that's all.
Ain't nothing interesting, unless you find gossip about a man's marriage worthy of your time.
Guess not. There's work to be done, unless you're running off too.
I ain't going nowhere. I'm here to work. Gotta save money, get her what she wants.
What does she want?
She wants a place of her own. Said she found a plot up at Beecher's Hope.
You? A rancher? You'll starve.
Probably.
Keep yourself busy. Take your mind off it. That's her fool. Hey, you know, I was wrong about you. You turned into a fine worker, Jim Milton.
Oh, thank you. Means a lot. Hey, you think I could speak with Mr. Geddes? See if maybe he's open to offering me some guidance?
Well, I'm sure he'd be happy to hear you speak, at least.
Thank you, Mr. Dickens. Hey, son. How's that bull?
Fine, Mr. Milton.
Your father in? Can I have a word?
Sure. I'll just get him.
Pa! I'm right here. What's the problem, Milton?
Sorry for the disturbance, sir.
Oh, no problem. My wife, she just began her morning discourse on the subject of my faults. Experience I think every man can relate to.
In some ways, my wife also has issues with some of the decisions I've made. Real issues.
Hmm?
You believe a man can change, sir?
Where is this heading?
I guess I don't know. I've tried to be a good hand. I've worked hard to secure your property.
And for that, we are grateful.
And you've paid me well, besides. The thing is, I suppose, I need to get a place of my own so I can prove to my wife that I've changed.
I understand.
But I ain't got much money. I ain't asking to borrow none. But maybe you could go to the bank and put in a good word so they could give me a loan.
A loan, huh?
So I can buy that place, Beecher's Hope.
Yes, I know it. Yes, of course, sure. It'd be my pleasure. But take my advice, Milton. Take your money and go buy passage on a boat. Go to Brazil and forget all about family. I'm just joking, son. Just make sure you deal with Ansel Atherton at the bank. He's a distant cousin. Here's my name. Tell him to ask me direct himself. You'll get what you need.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, I was young and dumb once, too. You'll get her back.
Yeah.